Financial Sense Insider is a premium subscription service of PFS Group. The following is a free preview of today's Insider interview.
Diane Coyle is the author of a book called GDP, A Brief But Affectionate History. And she does an amazing job of describing this concept of GDP and how it really is just a concept. It's an abstract concept. The economy is, of course, extremely complex, and how we measure that and put it all together and boil it down to a single number is sort of a magical thing. Diane, would you mind just kind of giving our listeners a taste of just how hard this is and how magical a process it is that we get this single number out of something so complex?
Sure. I mean, it sounds very easy to say, doesn't it? It's, you know, trying to measure the economy, and we all have a vague sense of what that means. But when you try to do it in practice, it's extremely complicated because the economy is extremely complicated. So you're trying to combine everything from haircuts and meals out in your neighborhood to washing machines and cars being manufactured and financial services and farm products, the whole range of products and services in a modern economy. So that's millions of series of numbers. They're collected in different ways. Some of them are quarterly, some of them are monthly, some of them are highly seasonal, agricultural products, for example, but books as well. Most books are bought sometime in the run-up to Christmas. That's a very seasonal figure, so you need to adjust for that. You want to abstract from inflation when there's any inflation, not as much at the moment, so you're trying to adjust a nominal dollar figure into what economists call real terms, what's happening in the real economy. And the handbook that tells official statisticians how to do this is now well over 800 pages long. And there are lots of judgments that go into that. So you're not trying to do something like measure how high the mountain is and you can do it better or worse. It's a concept, it's an idea, and it's very judgmental and it's extremely difficult to do.
Hi, everybody. John Loeffler here. You know, you've just been listening to a free preview of the Financial Sense Insider Premium Edition. Do you need help making sense of the market? I mean, you've heard the old adage, it's a jungle out there. Well, you know, you can join our premium weekday service and you'll gain access to leading experts, analysts, and market technicians on what's driving the markets, the economy, and your future. You can get all of that by subscribing today at financialsense.com. That's Financial Sense, S-E-N-S-E, like you're trying to make sense of something, .com. And click subscribe to join our premium weekday service. You won't regret it.